This is an interesting question of the matrix. The matrix, that is 3 cross 3 matrix, is its own adjoint. The value of x will be dash. We have to calculate the value of x. We don't know the value of x. So, how to calculate the value of x? The matrix is its own adjoint. First, we have to calculate the adjoint of matrix A. Let the matrix is A. Then how to calculate adjoint of a matrix? Adjacent of a matrix A, to calculate the adjacent matrix A, first we have to calculate the cofactor. Cofactor of the matrix, and then take the transpose of the cofactor matrix to get the adjacent. Then how to calculate the cofactor? To calculate the cofactor, you have to calculate the minor of the matrix, and also there is a formula to calculate the cofactor of the matrix. Cij equal to minus 1 to the power I plus j del ij. This is called minor, where I is the row and j is the column. Let's start to find out the cofactor of the each term. That is 9 term. You have to calculate the cofactor of every term first. Cofactor of minus 4 will be, this is the first row and first column, that minus 1 to the power 1 plus 1 whole into, take the determinant, that is 0 1 4x, and it will be minus 4. Similarly, cofactor of minus 3 will be, and minus 3 is in first row but in second column, and the determinant will be 1 1 4x, and it will be x minus 4. And again for minus 3, it is in first row and third column, so it will be positive, and the determinant will be 1 0 4 4, and its value will be 4. Similarly, you will calculate the cofactor of each element. Let me write down, for 1 it will be 4x, and this value will be minus 3x plus 12. For 0, minus 4 minus 3, 12 minus 4. And next for 4, this is the third row and first column, so positive, minus 3 minus 3, 0 1 equal to minus 3. Similarly for 4, next term, minus whole into minus 4 minus 3, 1 1, and it will be 1. And for x, the last x, which is in the third row and third column, and also it will be positive, and determinant will be minus 4 minus 3, 1 0, that is 3. Then write down the cofactor matrix. Minus 4, minus 4, then for minus 3, it will be minus all into x minus 4, it will be 4. Next, 3x plus 12, minus 4x plus 12, and minus 4, minus 3, 1, 3. And this is the cofactor of matrix A. Then go to the first statement. When you calculate the adjoint of a matrix, you have to calculate the cofactor of a matrix, and then we have to take the transpose of that matrix. Then take the transpose of the matrix A equal to only transformation of row to column. Symbolically, A transpose equal to row to column, and this is your first row. I will convert it to a column, that will be minus 4. And this is the second row, it will be and the third row. Go to the question. The matrix is its own adjoint, means this matrix is similar to your transpose of the matrix A, which is similar to the matrix is -4 -3 -3 201 44 x. Then compare these two matrix and find the value of x. It's very simple. Now you calculate x equal to 3. If you compare this term, this two term, this term equal to this term, you will also get the same value. It is 2. Sorry, this is 1. That x will be 3. So your answer is B. This type of question will take a lot of time to calculate, but you can save time if you adopt a simple process like to calculate the cofactor of matrix. First calculate the minor of matrix like this, calculate determinant and forget about the sign. To give the sign, that is very simple process: positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive. What is the meaning of the sign? First calculate the minor of each element and then give this sign accordingly, according to a term, and you will get the same answer